Hello dear friends, in this video we will make a teleportation system.
When the character touches a portal, it will teleport to the other portal. We will create a simple animation to make entrances and exits to the portals look more aesthetically pleasing. And we will use as simple and understandable code as possible. Let's get started. I've created two objects named Portal A and Portal B using particle system. You can use a different image if you want. Let's start the game in this case. As you can see, nothing happens when we touch the portal. We created an area effector in the previous video. You can take a look at the channel. As soon as the player touches the portal, let's teleport to the other. I choose both portals to add component to both at the same time. First, I'll add a circle collider. You can set the radius of the circle as you want. As soon as the character touches this collider, it will teleport. Don't forget to activate the ease trigger feature. I'll create an easy script named Portal Controller. Open the script. As soon as the player touches in a portal, I will set the player's position to the destination portal. Okay, save this script and back to Unity. I will set B as destination portal of portal A. And I will set A as destination portal of portal B. Start the game. As you can see, we have a small problem to solve. When the player exits the portal, it's teleported back to the other portal. I want it to teleport when entering the portal, not leaving the portal. There is a distance from the portal when the player first touches the portal. But when the player is leaving the portal, there is no distance between them at the first contact, as it leaves the center of the portal. I will add new condition to teleport. When the player touches the portal, if the distance between them is greater than 0.3, the player will teleport. Okay, save and test it. Nice, as you can see, the teleportation system is ready in its simple form. Let's create a simple animation to make the system more aesthetic. Select the player and add animation component. And then open animation panel. I will share detailed videos about creating animation later. Click on create and choose a location for animation clip. Give a name to the clip. I will rename it to Portal In. Click on record button. I want the player to shrink completely and become transparent in half a second. Portal In animation is ready. I will create a new animation named Portal Out. I will do the opposite of the Portal In animation. The animations are ready. Back to the script. I've created two variables named anim and playerRB. And I'll create an enumerator named portal in. And when the character touches any portal, I will start this coroutine. First, I will play the animation named portal in. After the animation expires, I will send the player to the destination portal. And I will play the animation named portal out. I will disable the simulated feature of the player before the portal in animation starts. And after the portal out animation is finished, I will activate it again. Back to Unity. Start the game. As you can see, the animations work as we want. However, I wanna make a small update. When the player touches the portal, I want it to move towards the center of the portal. Back to the script. I'll create a new enumerator named Moving Portal. For the duration of the portal in animation, I will move the player towards the portal using the move towards method. And I'll start this coroutine with portal in animation at the same time. Nice, it looks pretty good. I wanna show you one more thing. As you can see, the player spawns with the falling speed it entered the portal. I will reset velocity of the player when the player reaches the destination portal. Looks better. I will create a prefab from the portals, so that use it easily and fastly at whenever and wherever I want. I'll drag and drop the portal to the assets panel to create prefab. The prefab is ready. Now we can delete the portal in the scene. And we can easily add the prefab or the portal to the scene. You can position the portals wherever you want. And you can duplicate the portal as many times as you want with the Ctrl shortcut.
I hope the video useful for you. Please don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.